All of us are broken. Well, let me put it this way. All of us are wounded. Not necessarily all of us are broken. Brokenness, I think, is an awareness of our wound. And our tendency, because of our woundedness, we will gravitate towards what I call anesthetizing behaviors. That's what Screwtape wants us to do. These behaviors are things like drug addiction, alcohol addiction, eating disorders, sexual addiction, workaholism. But usually these anesthetizing behaviors get us by, they don't get us better.